what now?
What now?
What do you mean, what now?
I mean, we're headed back to Lemoyne again, and we're all wanted men.
We slip ashore one by one, find out what's what.
We don't cut and run now? Head back to Blackwater.
No.
Why not?
Because the last thing they'll be thinking is for us to turn up.
We've been on the run for a while now, and it feels like our luck has turned. You know, and I ain't turning back. I had a good run of it, I guess.
We ain't even played our hand yet. We just need to put some more money in our pockets. Make our
I had $2,000.
They're gonna pick us off one by one.
You fucking and lost
you know
it.
Maybe.
Not maybe.
We need to split up. Keep a low profile. Try to track down the rest. But carefully. See if they send any mail. Arthur, you check Shady Bell. We'll find each other eventually. We always do.
And then what?
Then we meet up. We gather the family, we get some money, and get the hell out of there. That's the plan.
We all acting crazy. And that's not what I thought we were going to be doing
here. We have been in a bad way. Listen. I will kill for my family. Any of you want to judge me for that? That's fine. But that is who I am. Anyone disagree? Anyone?
Bill just pouts. I disagree. I fucking no, I don't like killing. Maybe I just want a friend. I want to make friends. When do you think the last time Bill got laid? If at all. He's probably like, ew, girl. I just imagine every time I see Bill, acts all tough, but a girl comes in, he's like, oh god, cooties. It's like, what the fuck, Bill? How old are you? The Dear Uncle something, I didn't get to read the full name. They took my hat. I had that hat earlier. It was special to that place. Oh boy. Not gonna be suspicious of a man. Well, I lost weight now apparently to the heart thing when I see it. What the hell? Weird how they give you this horse sitting right here, huh? In the light. We studied this horse. That's right, huh? Standard. Eh.
Come on now.
Not gonna look suspicious of a guy walking around with guns and shit.
Yeah.
And we're back into the world here. After all of that, that was hell. It was ridiculous. I did not think that the bank job would be like, I was like, okay, what's worst thing? One person will die. And I'm like, okay, maybe, you know, it was either going to be Lenny because just the way they were building it up where like Arthur was constantly trusting him. But I wasn't expecting Jose and then Lenny like to be shot right off the bat like that. It's gonna be copywritten. Okay. Yeah, just check. Am I okay? Everything went all blurry, so I don't know if that's just. I have $450. I mean, that's not terrible. Even though I, you know, lost a big chunk of it.
Mr. Crash of the World. lullabies they often whisper. They whisper, no tongue can tell. But I could not see, and I don't wonder, as a wayward soul, what was a haunt to be haunted by the smoke that goes?
Yeah.
Oh, stand unshaken, amidst the crash of a world.
And we made it.
Hello?
See if anyone's still around.
Here?
Everything's a mess, so you can tell that there was a fight of some sort. Like they were getting ready to pack, and I think they wanted to start moving.
Susan! Strauss, you here? Hello? Sadie? Pearson? Milton?
keep sending us back every day to search this place.
There quite clearly isn't a gang of outlaws, old.
Look, those are fresh footprints. Looks like someone might be here right now.
Sure, someone is here. There's always someone everywhere.
Well, let's look around, then. See if we can find something for Mr. Milton.
Mr. Milton, I'd like to find a poisonous snake for him.
That's enough, Mr. Johns. You take Mr. Bunter and search around back.
Mr. Orley, let's head inside. Gentlemen.
Damn it.
Be careful.
Over here, fellas, I found one!
What the fuck?
Oh, don't pick up the body. It's supposed to be a stealth kill, and he just turned around and he's like, you're right here. Well, now they're gonna know, because they're not coming back. Point. I need every bit of money I can get. Even though I got 400 something, I'm just gonna take it. I don't know if we're getting what we had back. Gun oil. Say, I couldn't tell if that bourbon was something we could grab or if that was flat in the ground like a drawing. I don't think I ever walked in this room when we were occupying it. Letter there.
Uncle Tacitus, I do so hope you enjoyed your vacation. Lucky you, leaving like that. And you always suggested you were too old for travel. I hope you and your cousins enjoyed yourselves. Me and your grandnieces have decided to take a trip of our own, as the place has become so dreary and godforsaken in your absence. We've gone to visit relatives.
Oh, okay.
From my daddy's side, you are not yet.
I like how if they've
them.
Been exploring this place, they never took any question of this.
Just north of Saint Denis, it's buggy and muggy, but apparently neither is too bad at this time of year. Please come see us when you can. Yours sincerely, Caroline.
Well, thank you, darling niece Caroline. I guess I'm coming to see you in Lacay.
Well, at least they made it out. Hopefully everyone and the rest did. Jesus. Well, the guy's already gonna be aware that we're here. Fucking just murdered all those guys, so.
Yep.
They'll be like, huh, my agents have not returned. They're like, look, you already did a cinematic cab to some music earlier or whatever for the game's sake, so we'll just travel for you to this one. They're like, oh, we already had some cool soundtrack music. my horse comes back, or I'll have to go find another, I guess. I don't know. Maybe they took it. Stay in this shitty place. This is a hell of a way to lie low. You can tell that's gotta be Pearson's.
Arthur! Arthur's here!
Oh, Arthur! Oh, you're alive!
Just about.
Hysterical. Funk you, Arthur.
Hey, everybody, look who's here.
How y'all doing? Hey, old man, wake up.
Get the fuck
hey,
up.
Hey, Arthur, they got John.
Good to see you.
Yeah, he got arrested.
He ain't hung yet?
Not yet. They moved him to Sisica. He's been working on a chain gang.
Howdy.
Thanks, Uncle. Now, fuck you. Antagonize him constantly.
Okay.
Oh, hey, my clothes are normal now.
How did you folks find each other? What happened? Can somebody get me a cup of coffee or something?
It was Mrs. Adler who saved us, Dutch. After the robbery in Saint-Denis, she got us away from the camp before the Pinkertons turned up. Then Mrs. Adler and Mr. Smith drove away the degenerates of her living here.
Mrs. Adler, we... Oh, you.
Yes.
Yes. Yes.
Thank you.
It's been real hard, Dutch. We've been surviving, but only just. What we gonna do?
Things have been tough. There ain't no doubt about that. Trust me. I am gonna get us out of here. This ain't over.
Ain't none of you folks interested in our adventures?
Guess we're more interested in escaping the hangman on our tail?
Cheerful nymph of the prairie, wasn't you, Abigail?
Oh, sure. My fair heart jumps for joy when I set eyes on you, Micah.
We buried Hosea, Dutch. Charles and I stole his body from the law one night and gave him a proper burial. It was real nice.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Well, here you is. Well, I asked everyone I could find, and eventually someone knew, said you fools were out here. Shit. Give me a drink or something.
Get your own damn drink.
In our absence, Mrs. Adler here has been looking after things. Now sit down.
This is Agent Milton.
Oh, my God, this fucking guy.
Already?
On behalf of Cornwall, Kerosene, and Tar, the United States government and the Commonwealth of West Elizabeth.
Here we go.
We are here to arrest you.
I'm in my fancy clothes.
Give them to a count of five, then give them everything. Actually,
let them have it.
Oh, so much.
Everyone get down!
God damn it, we just had our reunion.
Did you, Bill?
Nice ass, Adler.
You stay down, Ollie. God damn it.
Now it's on fire. Now I'm too warm in this jacket.
Follow me.
Ah, the old faithful with my revolver.
Where are we going?
This way. There's a trap door into the other house. We can try to flank them. This way, Arthur!
Don't yell. They already know we're here then.
Starting to irritate me.
head. Still how that guy conveniently keeps getting to talk shit and live through all of this. My guns. Never. I'm just gonna help. I can't fucking see much. I can't get over a box. Better in my other outfit after that entire situation than me looking like I dressed to be fancy. Oh, it's so good to have my shit back. They have to be following Dutch like crazy because they waited till Dutch showed up. Or Bill. Bill's kind of a fucking idiot.
There's more of them. Get on that Gatling.
I don't want to get on the gun.
Enjoy watching you bleed.
You already proved I can't do anything with the gun.
Okay, son?
Sure. We ain't been back for more than a few days.
What do we do, Dutch? Clearly, we need to leave. It'll take
Jedi's some taking
time
a toll on my body.
Mr. Pearson, Miss Grimshaw, start packing up. Javier, you and Bill, get out of here. Go scare off any scum still loitering about. We need a couple of days. Now, please, gentlemen.
Sure. What next, Dutch?
We just need some time. I need some time. Now, we can't go east, because then we'll be in the ocean, so we're gonna have to go north, I guess. I just need somebody to buy me some goddamn time, one of you.
You'll figure it out, boss. You always do.
What are you gonna do about John, Dutch?
John?
He's in jail.
Well, we'll get him. Abigail, just not yet.
There's talk of hanging him.
It's not gonna come to that.
Dutch!
Not now, miss. Not now.
I'm begging you to. They're gonna hang him and break my... the boy's heart. Please, do something.
We will.
Stop acting like you don't give a shit about John or the boy.
We'll figure out how we rescue this bastard.
Huh?
Yes, now. Maybe at Doyle's Tavern on Million Avenue.
Okay.
All right, well. Sadie's all of a sudden a character. Like, she was building up to be this badass thing, and then she kind of just... then kind of sat flat for a little bit. Now she's picking up, which only makes me worried that she's going to pick up to
my
get
Lord,
killed real
what
quick.
A goddamn mess. Everything. Not sure what happens next. Whole thing has been hard on all of us. Most of all on Dutch, who seems half crazed by all we've gone through.
Who the fuck is that? Was that Charles? My God, he's alive after everything. Oh, my poor horse is so dirty, too. It's been so long. I don't even know where you were. You just kind of appeared, and we got mail. And my beard grew. You know, I didn't have that bandolier thing, but I guess it's just on me. Also, I could probably have another gun now. Oh no, because I can't look at my weapons. Dutch. I'm surprised we're even going to fucking go back in town. Like, how the hell are we just going to walk in and be like, hey, Miss Adler, what the fuck are we doing?
Girl.
I am. Didn't mean to eat that. Now I'm energized. After all that, that was a hectic just turn of events and all of that. See something here. My $500 bounty is still in charge here, but that entire scenario has cleared me of a bounty here. I'm not complaining about, you know? Hey. I'll take it. Well, I guess that explains why I couldn't find the suit in my outfits section when I was trying to put it on. So I was like, oh, that wasn't bad looking for it. I could wear that every once in a while, especially if we're doing things in San Denis. Then what happened? Fucking got completely ruined in the water and everything after that. That whole bag job went to shit. Real fast.
Hey, partner.
Checking my map since I'm near town. There's no just stranger mission waiting for me. I think so. I just want to get to the mail. Guy just yelling.
Hey, mister.
I've been spending time just trying to do things I can to get my thing up. Well, that's the first time the capture's finally acted up fully. I'm just double checking something real quick. Just give me a sec. I gotta make sure. There's some people that are getting close to where I just had. And I want to, I definitely want to see it when it happens, the people's reactions.
Look out!
I think anything would have unlocked in the weapons, but I'll check it out.
Oh, sorry about that.
I'm always worried about going
in
shops here.
Finest.
Every time I do, someone tries to, like, rob me.
Need any assistance?
Let's have a look in here.
If there's anything else for me to get revolver-wise. I left a semi-automatic pistol that I hate the way it fucking looks, nor do I want it. Still can't get the Litchfield beater. No Carcano rifle. Oh, they got the semi-auto. I'm happy with the pump. I mean, hell, I'm
maybe
satisfied.
I should have chosen a smaller store in Chinatown. Something cheaper.
Yeah.
But I'm sure things will turn around.
I'm glad all of our money is back. Back to almost $4,000.
Maybe you think about it. And come back
to so in a way, it kind of did make our money from that bank job after, even though it was only like 400. I'll take it though. Keeps me up there. Why is this locked? Never makes sense why these things would be locked.
Well, that's just the well-natured things, I guess.
Howdy.
Good looking male. Another mayor to the invite to the mayor. The other one was from, it said from Charles. Oh yeah, that guy.
Good one.
I don't even know if I got money. I didn't really even pay attention to see if it said I see if any money like popped up in my inventory when I did that.
Yeah.
Actually, pretty cool at 12:40 p.m. for this place.
Yeah.
This can rock up pretty high. Oh God, the horse. Let's say he's been coughing a lot. Bring me to a dock.
Mister, you don't look so good. Let's get you to a doctor. Come on, it's not far. Just down the street here.
Lady, give me a minute. Give me a minute. I'll be fine in a minute. There. I'm fine.
Nearly there, just around this corner.
I don't trust this guy at all.
Now you head in there, friend.
I don't even trust this doctor. I see what the fuck he does.
Can I help you?
I need a doctor.
Oh, just one second, sir.
Come in, pal. Come in.
Doc, I need a doctor.
Mister, I need some help.
And so it seems. And that's doctor, mister, to you.
I'm sorry.
I was joking. Friend, I don't mean nothing, but you got money? I mean before I start treating you, because I got a family.
Yeah, I understand. Here, let do
you. Sure. Thank you. Now, what's wrong? I mean, what appear to be the symptoms?
Well, I think you've heard them. I'm coughing.
Is there any blood?
Sometimes.
Okay, now here. Breathe. Again.
He's looking messed up.
Yeah. Let me see your tongue. Say ah.
Ah. What is it?
It's not good news.
Well, I guess that.
You got tuberculosis. I'm really sorry for you, son. It's a hell of a thing.
What do you mean?
You're real sick. It's a progressive disease. You'll be... The best thing is rest. And getting somewhere warm and dry and taking it easy. Now, is that possible?
Sure, I can just take my winters in my country club in California. No, it's not possible.
Well, like I said, I'm real sorry.
Yeah, well.
Now, wait. Let me get you a little bit more energy today.
This cocaine? $10. So now he's got this disease that in this time, I think if you have it now, it's still a rough disease. I don't really know too many cases about tuberculosis. I can barely even fucking say it.
Don't make me beg you, Arthur.
But in this time period is definitely a rough thing. Any disease right now is rough.
Who made you the messiah to these lost souls?
Oh, boy. I mean, I would be fucking sad at this time, I guess. Survive all the bullets, have a disease like this? Come on. Oh, my hair grew back, too.
You will die, savagely, all of you.
Turned into a bunch of killers, I mean it.
Again, this day and age, I don't really know much about it in this time period like ours. There's that wolf that we've been seeing in the dream. And it's gone. We should go see what Sadie's up to. Probably not going to be telling anyone, huh?
Any problems coming in?
Nah.
Guess they know now we ain't in the city.
Who, Mr. Milton's friends?
Yeah, they've had patrols out ever since you boys disappeared. Well, at least you're alive.
For now, yeah.
What happened in,
Guama?
Yeah.
Nothing nice.
What happened to Dutch? Because he seems...
I don't know. Seems as... What began happening in Blackwater began happening years ago, maybe. A slow decline, I guess.
What do you mean?
I ain't quite sure. What happened here?
I started gathering people up as best I could after you boys left. And John, you know that part.
I do.
And Hosea?
So that too.
Oh, we got Lenny's body out as well. Robbed the morgue and buried them together. Follow me.
With everything's going on, I feel like I should be in, like, beat up or... What the fuck? Why is someone yelling? He's a what the...